Hi, hello. My name is Anna Ying, Canadian Chinese poet. I wrote both Chinese and English poems. And every year for Mother's Day, I wrote a poem for my mother. So this year, I wrote one, but this time it's for our Mother Earth, Mother Nature. So here I want to share with you. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. I became your child again. For your simple, pure beauty, a white tulip bud, a bush of red blossoms, a tree of pink clouds, a dangling green willow twig, a flower of dandelions in white seed heads, a couple of swimming swans. I became one of your admirers, lingering nearby for snapshots. When sunlight stand on my shoulder, lower into lush trees, I rest on your wooden bench, smiled to you, and said good day. When nights came, again I smiled. Good night. Happy Mother's Day.
来用中文读这首诗，母亲节快乐。母亲节快乐，我又成了您的孩子。因为您纯粹简单的美，一朵白郁金香花蕾，一丛不知名红花，一棵粉色云朵的树，一根垂下的绿柳，一地蒲公英花伞，几只游弋的天鹅。我成了你无数仰慕者之一，流连忘返，来回摄影。当阳光斜照在我的肩上，渐渐下沉的时候，我在你的长椅上休憩，对你微笑，并说日安。当夜晚来临，我再次微笑，祝福着您晚安。母亲节快乐，我们的大地母亲，祝你节日快乐，谢谢。